Thanks. Thank you. Thanks. tide!
It's like no one was spared.
He really wants us dead. Thanks. Now!
I must die. Don't be.
Go! Go! Go!
Don't think you'll run. Rush, it's over.
One of my soldiers. I see.
Why are you doing this, Rush? I mean, haven't you done enough?
Enough. Under Fauci orders, I've orchestrated mass murder. All to answer the fears of a panicked populace. For a people utterly dependent on the Fauci. It was the only solution I could offer. Even if that solution was a farce.
Then, you knew the Fauci were using us?
I believed their rule was best for Cocoon's present and future prosperity. But it seems I misjudged their benevolence. If this is my punishment, I accept it.
So, you're just gonna let everything go to hell, is that it?
You're right. One thing remains. This is SCICOM Director Rosh. Attention all SCICOM and Guardian Corps units. Suspend the sea operations. I repeat, suspend the sea operations. All units should focus their efforts on evacuating the civilian population. I do not issue this order as an absolute. You are free to make the choice.
Rosh!
Go! You're here to save Cocoon, aren't you? Or was that a farce as well?
Stay alive. We'll see you when it's over.
I'll trust in your humanity, Lissy. The fate of Cocoon is in your hands. This is my end. The end which I have chosen.
Thank you.
If they made it this far, we'll see him soon enough. This is it. A lot of dreams died to get us here. And we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Fauci rule ends here.
Disley, we're coming for you!
Just like that.
Huh!
can it end like this? Just like that.
Hit!
enemy. Just like that.
Thanks. No holding back.
Thanks.
Turn the tide!
Go!
Go!